Mitch, tell me where we're at.
We're at a gate.
We're at a gate for what?
What?
Hold on, we're holding. Yes, we are holding. Sure, everything. We'll see. A lot.
This pathway just—it's meant to actually look like this. It's meant to seem like it goes down further.
Does it?
Yeah, it's kind of an optical illusion.
Is it? So every shrine is kind of set up like this where...
Not every shrine. There is a gate for every shrine.
Okay, there's a gate for every shrine.
Yes. Every shrine has a gate. They're all set up differently because the way the Japanese, their religion, they believe that everything has a god to it. Like a grain of sand has to have a god to it, pretty much. So pretty much, and every shrine has themed. All the shrines are themed. Like some have like foxes or dogs, like a dog god or something like that. So they're all themed in different ways. I forgot which this shrine is.
So you don't know. Okay, we'll figure it out, I guess.
Yeah. So they're all themed.
Shogun built this for his wife?
Yep.
While she was alive or when she died?
Yeah, when she was alive.
See.
This used to be the captain. Like a long time ago. So, yeah.
Was this the capital before or after Kyoto?
Before. This is the first Shogun. So, a while ago.
I do believe I heard that somewhere, yes. This is just keeps going.
Mm-hmm.
It's a beautiful day.
Thank you.
Well, I was a bit concerned it was going to rain a lot, like monsoon.
You missed it pretty bad. So.
Typhoons and everything else.
The other night, that was bad. Like, the storm was at least like 20 or more miles across.
That's
because
there's
like thunder over the bay and then thunder, lightning in Yokohama. Like, raining sideways.
Alright, I think you guys get the idea. I'll bring you back.
You'll enjoy that.
I'm sure.
Because all the tour guides speak in pretty good English, they can understand everything and all of it to a way. Hey, that reminds me, I still have some stuff that I can give you.
Would you give me a samurai sword?
I have a shirt for you.
Nice.
I think you'll like it. Try the samurai museum.
Check this.
Some what?
Candy. Candy. Strawberries, apples.
get?
Candy grape.
Candy grape?
Mm-hmm. Let me see myself with the grape.
Yeah.
Let me get a picture.
Yeah. 100 yen.
100 yen?
Admission.
This is totally worth it.
Of course it was.